Next thing is taking off these fork guards. One more in the front on the caliper side. Now these front brakes and the rear brakes work very well. That's why I'm not taking any brake lines apart. And there's nothing left of the front pads. There are only two bolts holding the front fender on, out of four. This fork feels so bad, the spring is right here, sitting down the other brake caliper. Just found this electrical tape on the throttle cable. Can't wait to see what it's covering. If there's a hole in this cable, I'll replace it. Not something you need failing on you in the trails. Sitting there trying to operate the throttle manually. Oh yeah, broken. Pretty good too. Rub it on something to get it off the frame. I need to take the cable off the grip. Doesn't really matter anyways, because there's more electrical tape here. As there was there. Enough so you take that wheel out. Really, I could have just cut the cable. It's actually seized right in here. Why proper maintenance is a must. Makes fixing things when they break so much easier. All these parts together, I'll put them back together. Looks like there's graphite lubrication in there.